Hello, my name is Dallas, and I'm back with more Mega Man. Right now I'm picking up where I left off in the last apologies. That's a great start. No. I don't know how to deal with those guys. I know I just have to shoot them and they're one shot. But... they're just everywhere, and I can't. Oh, is that just supposed to know? Can I just make a run for it? Is that an option? Well, apparently it is. Boss rush. Well, where's it gonna start me? Okay, it starts me there. Everything is fine. I thought that was gonna be horrible for a moment. I think Gutsman was good against Cutman, but I didn't see any rocks in there, so that doesn't really help me at all. He clipped me and forced me down. Get me with propeller blades. I forgot that I had to wait. Made it. Yeah, the strategy for this gun. It doesn't seem like the Buster is the best weapon since I can't use his weakness. There we go, I lost the rhythm. I had a rhythm, and then I lost it. Everything went horrible immediately afterwards. I did the same thing again, really. Clip me under the... So apparently there's doesn't seem to be easy to skip those guys. I pretty much have to shoot them on sight or else it just goes horrible immediately. Not like that. Look. Ah. There's always got to be one. It's too early shooting. And they respawn. I was just forcing my way through that one. There was very minimal strategy there. What's that? Oh. The trap is what that is. Oh my. Well, I kind of figured that was about to happen since I had low health. Wait, what? It starts me all the way back at the beginning. Well, pausing. Okay, let's try this again. I also realized that it's lighting, not fireman. That was a mistake on my part. Got him. Almost dead. Hopefully there was a checkpoint at some point, or else this is gonna be a terrible run. Oh. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die so hard. I kinda wanna go for it, but I also feel like that is a trap. Got it. It's one. I don't exactly know how to get that one. There we go. Let's drop another one on. Do I have to like aim it down there? Because that's way harder than I like. I only got one. Oh jeez. Okay, let's find out where the checkpoint is. So basically, as long as I don't mess this up, I get an extra life pretty much every time. And I messed it up. Oh. Well. Try once more, and if I mess it up, then I'll just leave embarrassment. Yes, I'm not sure. The scissors were. Yeah, I'll just work my way through. That works. Oh my. Oh, lasers. Wasn't ready for the lasers. I need to stop standing in that guy. That was a problem. I'm fighting me. And I just wrecked me because I was half health. He's starting me off. Oh, right in the line of fire. Exactly what I want. Gets my abilities too. That was good to know. So it's probably better to fight him in just regular mode so that I don't, you know, really wrecking myself with a better ability. This is a lot harder than it seems like it should be. It just seems like he has such drastically more health than I do. Thank you. Okay, I think I found one that I might want to try. Since I'm on my last... I think I'm on my last life. It might take me a couple tries, and I can always pause it again to get back here. Got him. I did it. Whew.